Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And with the title seemingly slipping from their grasp, they've got to make sure they have everything buttoned up in this game. It is Liverpool taking on Liverpool.
Well, it really is where angels fear to tread. No mistakes today. They cannot let their opponents get a grip on this game, otherwise it's curtains. Strong, positive start is what they say. Let's see if the
high degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Fabinho plays with... Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Mo Salah knows how to light up any game, Lee.
Well, he's got all sorts going on for him, this player.
Can he put them in front? It's gone in! And what a pivotal goal it could be in terms of the title race!
Well, that has definitely thrown a spanner in the works. It's not over yet, but it's a big blow.
Well, back underway. Will that goal have the effect of stinging Liverpool into action? Alexander-Arnold. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And Mohamed Salah now. This is Thiago. Here's Firmino. This could level it. Able to get his body in the way. And Salah! Oh, great block. Alexander-Arnold. Salah. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. An incisive pass. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Virgil van Dijk. Here is Thiago. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Outdoing his opponent. High quality defending. And intercepting it. And the flag has gone up. Offside. The high press was very much on. Could cross it in here. Fabinho. Here's Firmino. Thiago! Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Diogo Jota. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. He's in here. In it goes! And that changes the mood. Wow, Derek, that's got the adrenaline flowing. Another one of those and they're back in business. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. Getting in there to take it away. Mane. It's there for him. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, we see it again here, and the pace and accuracy of this passing is a dream. And it's a dream of a strike. Lovely language style. What a goal!
Not what Liverpool wanted, the concession of a goal. But can they come up with a coherent reply? Mane. What can they do from here? Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. And Thiago. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Throw-ins given. Fabinho. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum, he's in with a chance. It must go in, surely. They've found the net, and who knows, it could be the goal that wins them the championship.
No wonder they're celebrating, Derek. Can they hold their nerve now?
Henderson. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, it's been a decent half for Liverpool. The coach still has some work to do at half-time. Ball retention has to be a little bit better in the second half if they're going to dominate. Possession could be key.
Well, it's Mane moving through the gears. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. Mane. Wijnaldum. Opportunity here. There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy, Lee.
History beckons. There's no way they'll throw this away now.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. How could he take them on and beat them? Well, they keep the ball moving. Henderson. Wijnaldum. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. the teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. Wijnaldum now. Andrew Robertson. And slipped through beautifully. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Liverpool corner given. A struggle to get it away properly. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Salah. And this is Diogo Jota now. And with the goalkeeper.
Well, as we can see, Liverpool enjoying the bulk of possession here. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Lovely ball over the top. Diogo Jota. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Mane. And a fantastic diving save. And firing it into the area. Punching it clear. Virgil van Dijk. Half an hour remaining then. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Space and time for the cross. Fabinho. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Robertson, Mane, Salah, Jorginho Wijnaldum. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Wijnaldum, here's Salah, Firmino, and Thiago. And they bought themselves a bit of time. And the decision offside here. Henderson. Wijnaldum. Mane. Henderson. Mane. And now Henderson. Excellent defending. They might be able to get in now. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Thiago. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Fabinho. Firmino. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. And given that we're in the second half, and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Those Liverpool players better get their earplugs ready. The coach is going to go ballistic at full-time. Lack of intensity, no hunger, no passion. They're shocking at the back, too.
It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Wijnaldum. Firmino. Roberto Firmino. Mane. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Not long to go, and when that final whistle has sounded, it does appear their season will come to an end with the title race finished.
Yeah.
Could reduce the deficit. An important challenge, but they must remain organised. And they've reduced the arrears. You never know. They still believe in themselves.
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Well, the Liverpool fans feel they're giving their players everything from the stands. And to be fair to the players, they're responding.
Liverpool continue to attack with time against them here. Fabinho. Alexander-Arnold. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Could cross it in here. Firmino.
The fourth official is indicating.
Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Henderson. And this is Diogo Jota now. And there to intervene. And that is it. Title issue settled. Done and dusted. A hard result for them to digest. And with that, their title hopes have officially been dashed.
Well, you have to say, just been a little short all season, haven't they, Derek? Obviously, he would have liked to have taken it to the next game, but it's not to be. Contrasting emotions down there for sure.
And you always learn something in defeat. And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It is Liverpool taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
It'll be a corner. Will he finish? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Firmino. And attempting the through ball. There it is, and just the ideal start.
Number six,
underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. Running with the ball confidently. Liverpool have given it away. Jota. A really top-notch piece of defending. Jorginho Wijnaldum. All the way through to the keeper then. Fabinho. Diogo Jota. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Salah. It needs an accurate cross. Firmino. And that was a very fine read. Fabinho. Henderson. Henderson. Wijnaldum. Mane. Now can they make something happen? Oh, just mistimed his run and the flag going up. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho now. Salah. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And Salah! And the challenge, crisp and clean. Fabinho. Henderson. A terrific pass, and nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Promising looking ball. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Thiago. Wijnaldum. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Wijnaldum. Oh, great defending. Wijnaldum. He's got the right idea with that pass. Again, the woodwork. It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper. And Liverpool are level. Even Steven won a piece on this match.
Number 10, Sadio Mane.
An example of how to press. Andrew Robertson. And this is Diogo Jota now. Henderson. Andrew Robertson. Mane. Wijnaldum now. Thiago. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Diogo Jota. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Roberto Firmino. He's in with a chance. And begging to be put away. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Mohamed Salah.
Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? A Liverpool free kick coming up. It might be. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Good visualization and execution. Thiago. Here's Firmino. He must finish. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. No more time left. First half is... And the referee gets the second half going. Liverpool with the lead. Will they be able to hold on to it? Individual brilliance. Mane. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Wijnaldum. Oh, surely. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Diogo Jota. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Andrew Robertson. It's with Fabinho. And he read it well defensively. Breaking at pace. Can they keep it going? Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Determined defending. Salah. Firmino. No, high quality defending. Mane. Thiago. Alexander-Arnold. It's with Roberto Firmino. Mane. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Now counter-attacking possibilities here. And he's made headway. A lovely attempt. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Joe Gomez. Here is Thiago. And Thiago lost custody of it. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. And a throw in it's going to be. Wijnaldum. Now can they create something? He might be able to make it through. And Thiago. Still passing it around with authority. Might take the lead. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Henderson. Now Mo Salah. Henderson. Wijnaldum. And this is Diogo Jota now. Fabinho. Intercepting it intelligently. And now passing it through. It might be. Can he find the net? Well, the challenge. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Well, this won't hurt the Liverpool cause. Corner awarded as they attempt to nudge in front.
Well, Liverpool have dominated possession over the last 15 minutes. But if there is to be a winner in this, you sense it's starting to become a matter of now or never.
And space to cross it. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Thiago. Alexander Arnold. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Fabinho. And Mohamed Salah now. This is Salah. Fabinho. Mane. Can he put them in front? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Diogo Jota. Well read to ease the pressure. Excellent vision. Salah. Oh, in with a chance. This is Thiago. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And so that is that, the end of the story, and a point apiece. And I think based on what happened last season, they're going to be fairly happy with that.
Well, Derek, I think what that draw's shown today is that this season's not going to be a walkover. There was a real competitive edge out there today. Great for the fans, great for the media. We're going to have a title race on our hands, that's for sure.
A story of Sadio Mane excelling. Is that how you saw it, Lee?
Well, he's played so well today and got the goals as well, but those goals have only got his team a draw. He'd be looking over his shoulder at his defenders and saying, I'll get the goals and you just keep them out. Not the case today.
Firmino. There it is, and just the ideal...